The Magic Man, once again, I'm still on the court. The lights stayed on. I thought they was gonna go off when I did the other video. Let me see if I can bust another video very quickly. So Federer, he ain't tripping. Nadal fans tripping, Federer fans tripping, other tennis fans tripping, but Federer ain't tripping. I'm telling you. Tennis preacher, prophet, psychic, coming back at you again with a third round previewing. All right, here we go. Okay, P, we got Djokovic versus Vinoles, whatever his name is. I think that's how you pronounce it. Albert Ramos Vinoles. I'm expecting this to be straight sets. I think, you know, after the Djokovic survived Monfils' onslaught in the 130 degree temperatures, or how hot or however hot it was. They talking about like it was over 130. I'm talking about with the court heat coming from the surface there. But, yeah, I'm expecting the Djokovic. This is going to be quick. Let me finish this video. I'm expecting the Djokovic to wrap up things. The Djokovic has already proved to me he's back. I don't have any questions. The Djokovic is going to just keep. I'm expecting. You know what I'm expecting the Djokovic to do today? I'm expecting him to show everybody not only is he back, he can raise his level to that superior level. I don't know if he'll reach a superior level. Because remember I told y'all that Djokovic got the highest level I ever seen on the court. So, man, it's only going to get better for the Djokovic from here. I think after, listen, man, Monfils, I'm telling y'all, in that second round, I'm not expecting Vinoles to be, I'm not expecting him to throw at the Djokovic what Monfils threw at him as far as those big strokes like that. Now, I know somebody may argue, well, Monfils got tired and Vinoles is not going to get tired. Well, you know what? I still think Monfils had a dangerous level. I think, so let me get back to the point here. I think the Djokovic is going to beat Vinoles in like, I think he's going to do it in straight sets. And remember I told y'all, the big three, all three of these guys, the Djokovic, Federer, and Nadal, they are focused. And they, all three of them look like they're on a mission. I know only one person can win the Australian Open, but all three look hungry. All three got a strong desire to win. All three are playing with passion and fire. So I'm expecting Djokovic to take care of this in three sets. Could, you know, I got to pose this question. Could there be an upset? Could Vinoles upset Djokovic? No, I don't see. I mean, anything could happen. No, I don't see that happening. I don't see that happening at all. I think, like I said, I think Djokovic is going to be focused and he's going to go in there and take care of business and stuff. I don't know if this is a day match or a night match, I don't think it is. Djokovic has already played in the hot sun, so he knows what's up there. So, yeah, so I'm expecting this to be straight sets. Okay, people, Magic Man, Tennis Preacher, Prophet Psychic, signing off. Have a good one. Magic Man, tennis pastor, preacher, psychic. Y'all know the way we do it. Have a